lowering our cost and increasing our ability to scale. Those two things go hand in hand because essentially you can't get scale using humans. You need AI. We have some of our own AI that we use in-house, but these guys are in a different league.
All right, welcome back inside our proactive newsroom. And joining me now is Evan Gappelberg. He is the CEO of Nextech3D.ai. And Evan, it's great to see you again. How are you?
I'm great. Great to be back, Steve.
Yeah, really interesting news release out from the company today, talking about a deal working with a company that you've been working with for a little bit. They're called CSM.ai. So tell me a little bit about this company and why they working together relationship.
Sure. So these guys are pioneers in the AI space. A lot of their talent comes from big names like MIT, Google, DeepMind. They have deep AI expertise. And so, you know, with that kind of top tier talent, these guys have been really targeting the gaming industry for creating 3D assets at scale. We were approached by them and we're now creating and working with them, you know, hand in hand as part of this partnership to create 3D models for e-commerce, which is a completely new industry for them. And as part of our partnership, you know, anybody that comes to them looking for 3D models, you know, they refer to us. And so there's this reciprocal kind of relationship as we build this technology together.
And Evan, in the news release, you talk a lot about the fact that it's speeding up the process that's involved. It's allowed to produce more for lower cost. It seems like there's a lot of pluses in this.
Yeah, I mean, that's the bottom line. We're lowering our cost and increasing our ability to scale. Those two things go hand in hand because essentially you can't get scale using humans. You need AI. We have some of our own AI that we use in-house, but these guys are in a different league. They have backing from Reid Hoffman, who is, you know, the founder of LinkedIn and some other big names. And so it's just a, you know, a better opportunity for us to partner with them on creating AI. It's a complicated thing to actually create 3D models that are super high quality. You know, these are the highest quality 3D models on the market today. And so to make the quality 3D models that our clients demand and to do that at scale, it's just not something that's been done before. And so we're partnering with them to achieve that goal. We're already seeing success, as mentioned. We've delivered hundreds and we're about to deliver thousands of 3D models where our cost is going down for production. And in some cases, as much as 50% lower, and our ability to scale is going up. And so we're able to pass that on to some of the bigger names in e-commerce, and that allows us to win more business, which is the bottom line, Steve.
Yeah. And just lastly, it sounds like they've got a pretty strong network of people they work with as well as do you. So I imagine that synergy between each other really opens up other channels for both companies.
Yeah, it's truly a partnership. You know, we're building with them. We're sharing a lot of customers and we see a lot of upside to this partnership. And we're very excited about it, Steve.
All right, Evan, we'll leave it there. Thanks very much for the update. Appreciate it.
Thank you.
Evan Gappelberg, CEO of Nextech3D.ai.